Hello, I'm KCRA3 meteorologist Dirk Verdorn, and we've got some more weather moving in, some more wet weather that's going to be bringing not only clouds, the rain, but also some more snow for the Sierra. So you can see satellite imagery has that cloud cover building. It's going to be sweeping in from the northwest and pushing into Northern California. We will see some breaks in the cloud cover, though, as we go through the day today. In fact, we'll even get periods where it's going to be mostly sunny, then turning partly cloudy, and then we'll see mostly cloudy skies by late afternoon and on into the evening hours, when the chance for rain is going to be on the increase, and we'll see that chance for rain all the way past midnight, turning showery as we head into Saturday morning. So that's the overall trend. You can see we're already getting the rain in through the Pacific Northwest, and this is going to bring, again, some rain and snow to the Sierra. So futurecast, let's time this out. Cloud cover, again, we are going to see mostly cloudy to partly cloudy skies through the morning and the afternoon. We should catch a break there from noon till about 2 o'clock, where we could see some pretty good amounts of sunshine ahead of the line of rain that's going to make its way through. And this is going to be a little bit more organized. We should see a steadier rain from this system as it passes. Here we are about 6:30, and you can see that rain developing in West Sacramento and pushing across Sacramento County, also in through northern Solano County, Placer County, Sierra and Nevada counties getting the rain, and then the upper elevations will be getting some of that snow. Snow levels should be around 6,000 feet, some spots a little bit lower, some spots a little bit higher. We're looking at some of the heaviest amounts of snow falling as we get into Friday night and early Saturday morning, and you can see it shifting south as we go from South Lake Tahoe on into Tuolumne County. Most of the steady rain will be over with in the valley by midnight on Saturday morning, and then we'll just see some scattered showers lingering as we go through the early morning hours. By 7 o'clock, you can still see some rain to the north and to the south, again, just kind of scattered around the area, and then it clears out as we get into Saturday afternoon. Expect some sunshine and temperatures that will be cool, but not bad, in the mid to low 60s for daytime highs. So that's that cooler air moving in. On into Sunday, starting in the morning, it's going to be a clear and cool start. We'll get a bit of a north wind that will be increasing as we go through the afternoon, with sunny skies and temperatures that will be warming into the upper 60s again. So let's go ahead and take a look at how much rain we're expecting. And you can see some of the heavier amounts from Yuba City to Sacramento. We could see over a third of an inch to just under a half an inch there. Similar numbers in through the foothills as well as the Sierra. So what is that going to translate into as far as the snow is concerned? So we're looking at 4 to 8 inches of snowfall over the passes, Donner Pass, Echo Summit, and on towards Kirkwood, Sonora Pass. Those areas are where we're going to see the bulk of the snow. And so that will bring about chance for more chain control. So it is going to impact travel over the Sierra. That's going to be, again, Friday night and into Saturday morning is where we're going to see the heaviest snowfall. And that's going to continue into Saturday morning as well. So plan accordingly if you do want to get around up in the mountains. Futurecast showing that precipitation coming through Saturday, then clearing out as we get into Sunday. The north winds increase as we have that area of low pressure just to our east there in the Great Basin. High pressure building over across the eastern Pacific. And so we sit in between, giving us that north wind. That starts to relax on into Monday, Tuesday, but then we have this other weather system moving in just to our east, and that's going to slide in over Nevada. And as that moves in, the north winds return, and that's going to be taking place on Wednesday. So it could get pretty breezy on Wednesday. We're going to be updating that, I'm sure, as we get closer to Wednesday. But as we go through Thursday and Friday, high pressure builds back in, winds die down, and temperatures warm up. Here's a look at your 7-day forecast. We are looking at that rain chance now coming in by late afternoon, early evening tonight. Expect to have those rains, scattered showers into Saturday morning. Make sure you turn your clock back Saturday night before you go to bed, because we end daylight saving time. We are looking at breezy conditions on Sunday. Should be a dry day, actually, with lots of sunshine on Sunday, Monday as well, Tuesday. Again, we are looking at conditions staying fairly clear. Winds pick up on Wednesday and looking sunny on into Thursday. That's a look at your weather. For all your weather needs, make sure you turn to KCRA.